No, it's gonna pass this way. It'll pass north of us.
Thing is a fucking wall spot, baby.
You can see the whole thing.
Yeah, that's the fucking cloud, baby.
Just talking to you.
It's moving east. It's moving east. You're ready to go for cover now.
I'm serious.
No, it's not coming this way. It's going northeast.
Yeah, it's moving.
It's moving right for us.
No, it's moving to the northeast.
Really?
Yeah.
Gee, it seems so much further away.
I hope so. Watch out here. Watch up here. Watch up here. Yeah, rotate. Believe me.
We're in a severe storm, lad. We're going to have a bunch of footage of these things, too, man. I'll tell you what.
Well, we missed one last weekend, and we're not going to do it twice.
Yeah.
We were behind one of your guys, and
yeah. We
almost got blown away.
We got one crew down there. I don't know where our truck is. It's somewhere. I'm sure they're on it.
Oh, I'm sure. We heard you. That's how we did it come down.
All right.
We got you guys on our stand.
Now, we've seen about four tornadoes now. This is about the fourth one today.
A big one?
This is a very big one.
I thought so.
I mean, is this something like Wichita Falls?
Yes, it is. It's a very, very big tornado.
It seemed like it to me.
It's a very dangerous one. I don't know if there's a whole gun. Well, look at the rotation.
Is it worth the windshield?
Yeah. Oh, you're not going to lose. Good grief, look at the wind blowing off that sand thing over there. We're going to get hit with a real blast from the southwest here in a minute. But
is this worth the windshield?
Where are your tanks?
In the very back seat, babe. Yeah, I hope there's no towns over there.
I hope not either, because they're going to be nailed. We got another one southwest. Got to kind of keep our eye on that thing.
Okay.
There it goes, rope stage.
No, it's not going to. No, it's still one big vortex.
Must be a suction spot, Denver's cool.
I tell you what, we're losing contrast. If we go farther east, we'll get better contrast.
I mean, you don't need to take it out, honey.
Gee, look at that suction spot. Did you see the suction spot? Look at that. You see two of them right there? Whip around, there's another one. Oh, that's a killer tornado. That is a bad one.
Where are you looking, at the rear or the front?
Well, I'm looking at the whole debris cloud there, and mainly at the rear I'm seeing the biggest suction spots.
Is that another one coming down behind it? Or is that just scud shit?
I think that's scud.
Well, hard to say. That silo's just barely gonna get missed. It's gonna continue for a long time because there's still a lot of inflow into it. Let's go. We can get better contrast.
Let's go, Edward.
Bye. Thanks. We've got a. What's happening now is the rain shield's come around it.
That's what I'm doing.
Where doing at least a mile wide.
They say it's a mile wide, Kelly.
At least.
Kelly, at least a mile wide.
Kelly, would you concur at least a mile wide?
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. Yeah.
Cut that tornado when it first came down.
Did you?
Yeah.
Was it three or just one big one?
It was one funnel came down near where was it?
Yeah, we got down near Cowdell.
We got pictures of.
Then it a few hundred yards away here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Channel 9's getting those though.
Are they?
Yeah, we're working for Gary.
You spoiled. So we got that other big one that was down just before we were up on a hill.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Are you
got it before?
That?
Yeah.
We've been out chasing all afternoon. We've seen about four or five of them so
yeah.
far.
Picking you guys up for real.
Okay. You can see multiple vortexes being wrapped around the tornado at this point.
Now, approximate width is a cloud off to the left there?
Yeah. Yes, it is. Approximate width would be roughly, I'd say about 400 yards at
That's
least.
That's half a mile wide.
At
half
least.
A mile wide.
We were in a, what's the name of that town? Binger. And we were in this building and the roof was coming up and you could feel our ears popping as that thing passed
joke.
Over. It wasn't on the ground though. It came to the ground right after that.
No.
It was unbelievable.
We saw, we were about a half a mile when that thing began to happen.
Let me take a picture. Just one. You've got to take all of them so far.
All right, just take one.
Wait, don't get, that's all right. You're fine. Sorry. I mean, I probably got more than enough, but.
This has
got
to be the most filled tornado in
history. This is beautiful tornado. Beautiful.
Anybody want to sell the film?
As long as it doesn't do any damage to anybody.
Okay,
BJ?
Yeah?
We're going to get something new to develop right over here. That thing will get cut off eventually. I don't know how soon.
It's still going good. It's going
to. Oh, yeah, it is. But see, look at that. What a vortex.
Watch it.
Oh, when you weigh?
What's doing?
Hey, Bob, decided to go chasing it in?
Hey, is Howard going?
Thanks.
Appreciate it, guys. Thanks. I mean, seriously, not.
Yeah, we got a guy.
Look at this. Did you see the multiple vortices in there?
Oh, hell, this thing's got everything.
It just loaded.
Is this the only one back in there?
Kelly?
Yeah.
Give me an extra JPEG.
Are they getting the film? The movie film, Bob? Do you have any more movies?
Beautiful.
Did you see the one out there by Cornell?
Yeah. That's the one we were in. Coming over this hill and then we're
Are you guys able to roll on this one? You're out of film. Why aren't we rolling?
Give it to me and I'll be ready to put it in when you're ready.
Bring your camera. Tripod.
We were in it.
It's going. He's getting a rain shield around it now.
How many have you been in?
Three.
We saw
100. Get a shot of some of the stuff rising up above us.
Rising up above
us? Look, it's right over here. It's flowing.
Yeah, I see it.
All right, I got you.
Did you hear where sound tape was?
Really?
We had this one come up on this hill. Right next to us, and all the stuff.
They do have a warning on this, I hope, don't they?
I hope so. We're out of radio range with our base.
What'd you say, Bob? At least half a mile, isn't it? Half a mile.
And we have so many people on the road coming out.
I think it's everybody.
Get up on
the
bridge.
Can you hear it? Listen.
Sunday.
Listen to it.
Listen to the sound.
God damn, that thing's still going.
How far away is that,
huh? Listen to it roar. It sounds like a waterfall.
Come on, get a tape recorder.
Stay! Bring the tape recorder! Bring the tape recorder!
Hey, don't walk in front of me. Thanks, bud.
Sorry.
That's all right.
Listen to that roar.
Chuck, back over to the right. Watch out, Steve.
That's all right. I should probably be up a little closer and out of your way.
God, look at that!
Here comes the
man.
We got the
Cordell
one.
We got
both of them.
Mile one.
Do you know
Let's go,
Victor.
Let's go.
We're
going to
catch
it
up to the door.
Gee, don't get too close.
Look at the truck
getting
around it now.
It looks like it's lifting off a little bit.
37 car collision here.
That thing hit the town.
We can't pick it up very well.
Hey, is the back door open?
Yep. What do you want?
Are those guys leaving yet?
Yep.
Look at this, man.
Is that a tripod you're not using?
Good. Get that stuff around.
Come on, baby. You're doing good.
I'm coming, John.
You're fine. You're fine.
Need some help.
Well, just get it so they all stand. I'll level it.
If they're all standing now.
Hold the tape.
I'm holding it.
Okay, so check that.
I will.